Okay, everyone. This is me playing. This is me, DP. Playing the original Spyro on a projector. My roommate's projector. It is not mine. So, let's see how this comes out, okay, guys?
I used to play this game a lot when I was younger. My dad actually took the game to me. And he bought me many games, but the only game I really loved was Spyro. I tried Crash Bandicoot, but it wasn't a game for me, but Spyro was the kind of game. So I'm really excited to try the new Spyro, but I don't have enough time. So we're gonna try this little commentary run through right now. You guys can watch or whatever. Hang out. I'm trying to find the world out here since I've already beaten this. I play this game so many times. I played all three of this trilogy. Outside of this trilogy, I really liked the DS versions, and I also liked the PlayStation versions. If it comes with like the tiger guy. I think if you guys know him, I can't remember his name, but and on the projector it just looks a lot cooler. We've tried on new TVs, like HD TVs, and it looks like shit. But this projector often comes out. And we just kind of got lucky. Because our roommate is really cool and kind of deal. Played this game enough to where I have figured out all the tricks and stuff. Yeah, I just came from here. So I don't know any of like the secrets or anything, but I'd like to find that out. Sometimes I get wrapped up in how many gems, you know, that you are trying to find. You're trying to find all of them in each level, and I guess it's not always important depending on how you want to play. But yeah, this is Dirty Pussy here, TP. I'm gonna try to do vlogs like this, or game vlogs, or whatever the fuck I kind of want. YouTube channel, Instagram, whatever, and see how it goes. I got a lot of stuff going on, so, you know, my health is good. I've got a lot of
Flash, do that again!
The artisan's boss is through a portal behind me. You can challenge him now, if you feel you are ready.
I don't feel ready right now. I could skip it, I could try it, but I'm not going to at this point. So, Dirty Pussy, my page, DP, is based off of the comedy rap project I want to do. Don't remember what's next. It's been so long. We're entering Peacekeeper's world. gotta do this before bed with my dog.
Welcome to Peacekeeper, Spyro. Look how our treasure has been turned against us and stolen. Recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
I don't know if I'm gonna get in trouble or if the city is gonna get taken down. It's just kind of my own experiment, so we'll see.
Hey, Spyro! Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies. Word of caution, little one. Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.